media, and this is where things really took off for him. Today, he has a whopping 20 million subscribers on his social media accounts combined. Nick's YouTube and TikTok pages are especially of interest. It is here that he gets to be himself and make entertaining videos involving food. These platforms have allowed him to reach his MasterChef fan base in addition to receiving more fans from across the world. His first ever TikTok video was a hilarious